Learn how to move quickly and get low to the ground. Set your cones out upside down. Now you have to turn them all over as quickly as possible. Use short steps to move and change direction quickly. Stay on your toes and lower your hips. Bend your knees to get low. Now you need to go and practice so you can get ready for the challenge.